guys, ADHD here, back with another video, and today what we're going to be doing is Naruto attacks in real life. You guys have been spamming the comment section for me to do this after I mentioned it once at the end of the video. I didn't know if I was going to do it though at the first, because I didn't know if enough people knew what Naruto was to do a video on it. So if you know what Naruto is, make sure you guys smash the like button, and let me know down below, who's your favorite ninja in Naruto? Personally, my favorite is the king himself, Naruto Uzumaki. He's definitely the best character in the show, in my opinion.
He's not the best. Come on.
The fucking show's named after him. Naruto's the best. Fucking believe it.
Believe it.
Who's your fucking favorite thing?
My favorite character is me. Yeah, sensei.
That can't be your favorite. That fucking Cheerio bowl haircut totally motherfucker.
If I had to choose amongst the Genin, I guess I would say Sasuke.
Uchiha?
Yeah. Sasuke Uchiha.
Always with the worst answer. I'm pretty sure he has more cuts from himself than he does from actual battles. That emo motherfucker. Alright, so you guys down below, let me know. Sasuke's cool, okay? He's okay. But he becomes a lot cooler later. But early on, he's just an edgy motherfucker. So let me know down below, guys, who is your favorite ninja in Naruto? Is it the Edgelord, the emo king himself, Sasuke Uchiha, or the king, Naruto Uzumaki, or is it Neji, Rock Lee, Gaara? Let me know down below. So this is gonna be a two-part series. This video we're gonna be focusing mainly on the weapons, and then the next video we're gonna be focusing on the jutsu. So if you guys like this video, make sure you guys smash the like button so that way I can do the second part. Because it all depends on how if you guys enjoy the video or not. So if you guys enjoy it, make sure you guys smash the like button. But anyway, we're gonna get into this right now. Also, let me know down below, guys, which jutsu you guys like to see in the second part and how I do that in real life in the comment section down below. But anyway, let's get started. Alright guys, so our first thing right here is a blowgun. And as you guys know, some of the Anbu Black Ops in Naruto use it. And also Haku from Naruto throws these needles. We can't throw them obviously because they wouldn't really do much if I threw them. But right here we have a blowgun, which is definitely not illegal where I live. And definitely wasn't really hard for me to get. And definitely you should hit the like button just for all the work that I went through because it was a pain in the ass.
Definitely not.
But we have one right here, a blowgun that shoots these little needles very, very fast. And they are made out of tungsten, which is a very, very, very hard substance that goes through pretty much anything. So we're gonna try these out. And for those of you guys who don't know what a blowgun is, I'll show you just how powerful this little tiny needle is. So first we're gonna get on a very, very small target. Ready? Try and go for the lemon.
Did it go all the way through?
All the way through that little tiny needle just from this little barrel. Nothing powers this except for your breath. You have to shoot a short burst of air through this, and ninjas would often use poison tipped ones. So that way, when you hit your target, it leaves a little bit of poison in them, and that takes out your target, and it's absolutely silent except for the little bit of area to put out there.
But if you're doing it from far away, then it's like they won't hear.
Silent. Alright guys, so now we're gonna go for a little bit of range to show you that. Imagine this is someone's like jug, like somebody like, you know, somebody with a really thick jug, like a big Adam's apple. A big Adam weapon. So we're gonna put this down. I'm gonna go for some range. Like I said, I actually know how to use all the stuff we're doing in this video, especially the kunai, and we're gonna try it out right now and see if I can get some range in this shot.
Let's do it.
Alright, I'm Ninja Assassin. There's my target right there. I gotta be nice and quiet. Take him out, ready? I get those goosebumps every time. Oh, I need the hymen. Throw that to the side. One take. I get those goosebumps. It went all the way through from that range, guys. So that was about what? You said 15 feet? 15 feet easy.
Yeah, easy.
And that would go that deep into the lemon from that far. And that wasn't even as hard as I could push it. I did a little bit of light because I didn't want to risk hitting the TV, which is right here. And as you know, I have history of fucking up TVs. So I put a little light on it. It still went all the way through. So if this was someone's jugular, it would be through their jug, through their esophagus. That is why I'm saying, guys, I know it looks small. I know whenever like I've ever explained what a blowgun is to people, they think it's just like, what does a little needle do? They have a lot of force that comes with them, guys. So we're gonna go outside and test these out a little bit more. But just to give you guys an idea of how awesome these are.
Yo! Nice!
Alright guys, so now we're outside and I'm wearing my weave headband. But it's actually really hot. This is actually perfect to keep sweat out of my eyes when I'm using this thing. It requires a lot of focus. We're gonna be aiming for a can next, see if it can go through metal. And like I said, it's 103 degrees out here, so give me a break, guys, if I missed the first shot.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Are you joking? No, it's getting lower! It's getting lower! No!
Oh shit, my bad.
I feel like someone's like Shrek was peeing in my face. Get this fucking R. Kelly soda out of here. What happens when your weapon targets fight back? They pee in your face. Alright, so now that I've wiped all the urine off my face. Alright guys, so next up are foot spikes. Ninja could use these either to climb up stuff or also to kick. So we're gonna put these foot spikes on. I'm gonna see how, you know, what kind of damage we can do with them. Alright, so we gotta go outside. I probably should have tied my shoes outside. Alright, so first foot spike test. The bottle of Coke, so the feet spike are on. Here we go, so my enemy's on the floor. I'm gonna stomp him into the dirt. All right guys, this is an On Feet review by Kais Omar of the new shoe spikes. They're really dope. You know, Yeezy just dropped these. The latest fashion, this is Yeezy Season 8. Pretty dope. Here we go, so my enemy's on the floor. I'm gonna stomp him into the dirt.
Oh! You dude! Like-
these are so hardcore. All right, now we're going for the kick test. Ready?
Let's do it.
3, 2, 1.
Oh!
I'm gonna pull it out. Ready?
God.
Do you see those? Hole punches.
That's insane.
That is the power of the foot spike, guys. That is so sick. These are my favorite things so far. Just so cool. I feel like I'm not. Oh, like a Kiss concert. All right, kick number 2, 3, 2, 1.
Oh my God!
I feel like I kicked this fucking brain explosion. I feel like I kicked somebody in the face and their brain just erupted. My leg is absolutely drenched in blood, but his head ripped apart.
God, your level of taijutsu is impressive.
Like a Rock Lee right now, dude. Thank you, Guy Sensei. All right, well, my calves are burning from walking like this. I feel like I have frontward heels. Like, I gotta get these off, but these are definitely dope. All right, guys, so next is the thing I've been looking for, the fucking killers, the kunai. This is definitely my favorite thing to throw. I've been working with them for a while. As you guys know, I throw knives, and it's not as easy as you think. Like, watch Naruto, and there's like, it's like going across the whole fucking jungle and just striking you like, goddamn. It's not that easy. It's actually harder than throwing knives, because a throwing knife, they're made really smooth. So when you throw them, they slide off your hand. This thing's got this ring here, so you have to release early, so that way the ring doesn't mess it up. You don't have it flying like that. So it's harder to throw than an actual throwing knife. It takes a little bit more skill. So it took me a little while to get it down, but I think I have it down pretty confident. So first we're gonna try out the kunai regular, and then we're gonna be putting on sparklers in order to make them fire kunai. So almost like a paper bomb kind of, but we're gonna be strapping fire onto them. So we're gonna throw it to where it'll hit the target, and it'll have four geysers of sparklers blasting into the target, heating up the flesh. That's gonna be interesting. So you can basically throw it like a rabbit, and then by the time you get to it, it'll be cooked. It's also what's hard about this, is they're sharp in the sides. Throwing knives aren't sharp in the sides, so you have to be very careful with them too. We're outside and work with them though. All right guys, so 3 kunai, here we go. We're gonna go for all 3 targets. You think I get all 3 first try?
Yeah, I think you can.
If you guys believe in me, put in the comments down below, believe it. If you think I can get all 3 first try, in the comment section down below, comment believe it. If you don't think I can, just put no. All right, ready?
Let's do it. Believe it!
Yeah! Believe it! Believe it! Believe it, bitch! I said believe it! Why aren't you believing it?
I can sense your disbelief.
So if you commented believe it, you got the answer right, because I was able to do it. All right, set number 2. Let's go.
Woo! Clean.
It hurt. That ring is really a game changer compared to regular throwing knives. For me, at least. That's clean. That would be a kill. I'd say that's a kill.
And that's the third one's definitely.
Yeah, that's definitely a kill.
Right in the forehead.
All right, now we're gonna go for a half spin. This is a little bit more sketch.
Oh!
That's a kill. That's definitely a kill. This is definitely a kill, and that's definitely a kill. Just took down
right
three
members.
Just took down 3 members of the Akatsuki right there. All right, we're gonna go for Naruto spin around throw. Ready?
Ooh, dude, that was that was sick.
thing about this is cool that throwing knives don't have is that ring.
Yeah, the ring is cool. Like, oh.
All right, going for a full spin this time. Here we go.
Oh!
Come on. Oh! I have the range. It's hard to aim a full spin.
Oh! Nice! As soon as you get the first one.
Holy crap. Dude, look how deep that one went.
Ooh, right in his nose, kinda.
See how deep that went into the wood.
Oh my god.
Holy crap. Zombie, you are dead. Alright guys, so this right here is the fire kunai. So it's kind of like a paper bomb, except for fucking fire. So what we're going to do, you guys know sparklers, they do not stop blazing for anything. So we're going to try and throw these into the target with all these sparklers going off to basically make it to where it would hit the target, it would hit, and all the sparklers be blasting flames into the target, hopefully. So we're going to find out right now, see what works. We'll start off with one, see what works. Then we're gonna go with three, and then we're gonna do the finale one, which is to have eight total sparklers on it. And the more sparklers you add, usually the crazier the flame is, but we're gonna find out right now. All right, guys, so first off, we're gonna try it out with this one, the sparkler kunai, only one on each side. Here we go. This thing's got some range on it. All right, ready?
Let's do it.
Three, two, one, fire kunai!
Oh my god!
It's literally sizzling, this freaking melting around it. You see that?
Oh my
Holy
god!
Holy crap!
That is sick. And I can't believe that, dude. Can you imagine it's like in their arsenal?
Dude, and if you think about it, it's also heating up the blade too.
Oh.
So it's cooking the flesh.
Wow.
You hear that? That sizzle.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that is dope. Okay, well that was just one and that was dope. Let's see what happens if we add four on each side. All right, the next one we're gonna do three and we're gonna try it on Jeff. Ready? All right, ready? Dude, this thing looks dope. Oh my, it's still blasting into him. Get in.
Oh my god.
You see it's still blasting into him?
Oh my crap. That is literally a fire kunai. Imagine just like their enemies like just throw that at them.
Holy crap, dude.
Oh, can you imagine that in their face, like everything burning.
Dude, look at that flesh just dripping off of it. All right, guys, so this right here is the fire kunai. Here we go, four sparklers on each side. The most dangerous kunai ever made, I'm pretty sure.
Oh my god.
And then.
Oh! Oh my god!
The fire kunai!
Holy crap! It's burning his entire being.
Look at the bottom of the color.
That is such a sick kunai, dude.